The nominees for Outstanding Drama Series are Breaking Bad, Downton Abbey, Game of Thrones, House of Cards, Mad Men, True Detective. And the Emmy goes to Breaking Bad.
This year, Breaking Bad received 16 Emmy nominations and has a total of 58 to date, accepting the second consecutive Emmy for drama series. On behalf of the team is Vince Gilligan.
Fastest Emmys ever. Man, this thing flew. Thank you so much for this this wonderful farewell to our show. You have been very kind to us indeed. And congratulations to all the other nominees who we are honored to stand amongst. This is indeed a wonderful time to be working in television. I think you all know that. We're lucky all to be working now. And I want to thank AMC and Sony, and I want to thank the best damn crew ever in Albuquerque, New Mexico. I want to thank my wonderful producers and the best cast, the best writers and directors. Colin Buxey, who won tonight, Adam Bernstein, you're over there too. Congratulations to you guys, and Michelle McLaren, all our other directors, and of course, Mr. Bryan Cranston, and Aaron Paul, Anna Gunn, Dean Norris, who couldn't be here tonight, R.J. Mitty, Betsy Brandt. Thank you very much.